Welcome back. We're now going to go to Dr. Salt's science lab to see if he can take tests on this animal. Everyone's very silent, so you're going to have to be quiet. Here's Dr. Salt. I've brought you a new flannel to test on.
Wow, what's its name?
Flabby.
Flabby?
Yes.
What's its scientific name?
Infamous Potamus Caput.
Ew. Where did you discover it?
I found it on the west coast of Virginia.
Wow! That's the best place to find flannels these days.
I know.